dead.
How far should we go in the name of justice?
Do you have your own Paul Bernardo's? Does he deserve to die? Yes, he does.
Do we have the right to decide who lives or dies?
There is nothing a person can do that gives you the right to take their life.
Is the death penalty the solution?
Would you like executions to be more painful, more hideous?
It's treating them like an animal and then strapping them to a table and killing them. That's not justice.
Capital Punishment on Valerie Pringle's Test of Faith. Next, only on Vision TV.